wherever there is footfall. Beer basically is a social drink. It's a social lubricant. People drink it in friends and families and groups together. Wherever there is a footfall, wherever there are people, we open it there. It's a neighborhood place.
So you have already opened 40 outlets.
40 already done, 10 more in the pipeline. So it's about 50 in 12 cities.
So, sir, what are the pointers still you like finding, like, okay, it should be away from school or it should be away from this?
So schools and educational facilities and religious institutions, that's given in, that's without it. That's why I preferred organized retail like malls. Out of these 50, 30 are in malls. 20 will be in high street, which is where high street has an ecosystem for people to come in. So it's basically wherever there are people, we'll be there. Obviously, there are people at the hospital, we won't be in the hospital.
So, sir, can we expect beer cafe in other cities where, which is not metro cities, but there are a huge...
We are in tier 2 cities, so we are in Jalandhar, we are in Ludhiana, we are in Amritsar, we are in Mohali, so we are in Pune, so we are obviously expanding. Apart from the metros, we are expanding everywhere.
Sure, thanks a lot, sir.